spending a couple thousands on my titties and my ass cheeks. Get my teeth done, cash at me. Sneak dissing on the ground, bitch, at me. What my bad bitches looking for an act? Fashion over dressing, they ain't wearing no.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I have this wig from Afsisterwig. It's a 613 unit. I will be coloring it sunrise orange with the watercolor method, and I'm just going to be showing you guys how I achieved that look today, so stay tuned. First things first, we're going to go in with our got to be glue spray to protect that lace. So you just want to spray it, coat it maybe two or three times, let it dry for about 15 to 20 minutes, and then you should be good to go. So these are the products that I'm using today, Sunrise Orange by Adore. So first you're going to get you a nice bowl. You want to put like warm to hot water in there. Actually use hot water. That's what I prefer. Then you're just going to open up your rinse bottles and get to squeezing them. Fill the bowl with both rinses and you want to stir it up. Also guys, pay attention to the amount of water that I have inside the bowl. You don't want to overly fill the bowl with water unless you're doing a more softer look as far as colors. But if you want your color to be bright and vibrant, the less water the
better. Now we're just going to keep stirring, break all the rinse up to get it to turn to one solid color, and then you'll be ready to dip in a second.
Now it's time to dip. I always start first by dipping my ends in there, and then you just want to get you like a brush or a comb. I'm using a spoon, sorry y'all, but that's all I had near me. And you just want to just keep on like pressing it, tapping it in there. You're going to let it like float. You're going to like touch the top of the lace, and you're just going to keep like dipping it. Allow it to go deeper every time you dip. I usually dip it for maybe like 20 seconds, take it out, 20 seconds, take it out. That's just the method that I use so that the rinse could get all through the hair. Overall, you at least want to leave it in there for a good 4 to 5 minutes just so everything could get saturated.
You figure.